Hey guys, how's it going? Me, Steve, once again on Just Survive. Not sure what I'm going to be doing today. I might go and try and spy on some people. First of all, I'm going to go down and loot some more food. So I don't want to be taking stuff out from the base. Still having a little bit of a problem with my mouse console. Well, not my mouse console, but my actual mouse. Seeing the animal was on the way, we'd probably do a little bit of hunting. Wonder what it's like over on that mountain. Actually, I know what I want to do before we go anywhere, guys. I'm going to change my backpack over, so I don't want to lose this. And I don't really want to lose my sniper rifle, actually. So, I think we might just take the bow and that'll be it. So it's going to be a few minutes before we do anything, because we've got to unload everything from our backpack. Into there. Then we shall get one of these backpacks. If we can find it. Take that one. That's 2000, so that should be okay. Get all our gear back out of here. Well, I've got two backpacks. Oh, we got the same fucking backpack back. Fuck it. What's going on here? Move that one over. Go back to this one. Right. Let's leave our sniper rifle here. And I'm leave the ammo here. Where's my the rest of my ammo? That's 30 ammo. There it is. Actually, I'll move that one here. I'll get another bow. If I to make one quickly. Might be one in here. Alpine bow, but it's damaged. Take a what's that one? An AR-47, AK-47. I'll take some ammo. So we've got 38 rounds of AK. I'm not too worried if I lose the weapon. Go in here, quickly make a bow. Oops. Bow. I wonder if I've got a bow in here. Take an axe. Now we're off for a little run around. Have a quick look down, see if there's anything down here. Including drunk eyes. Find. can't use that. We might try and bait a trap, guys. About 47, 2 mounts. Can't get too close to it, it'll get spooked. See, told ya. Was it fucking gone? Oh well, it died. Maybe I did hit it. Shouldn't have died like that. Might have wounded it. I might have wounded it. I'm gonna cut a tree down so we can get some more bows. I mean arrows. These can be used as wood. Right, how much have I got? Crafting, weapons, arrows, got another 30. Look for some food and drink that. Take that trap. AR-15. Don't want that. be a deer head. Do some weapon repair kit. One minute was like really bright, now it's getting dark already. Oh, we're just doing it, can't we? Normally I'll be looting all this ammo, but not today. Normally it's all food in here, but now it's water, water, water. Not stand still when you're eating, guys. Or it won't work. Drink that dirty water, get that bottle out of the way. Oh shit. Use the bandage for no fucking reason. Most of this, but not going today. More fucking AR-15 ammo around than AR-47. So much room we've got, not a lot, just under 300. But we still might be able to get a bit of meat. Bitch. Yeah. Oh, I think I forgot a thing. Don't fall down, you fucker. You bitch. It's getting dark now. The minute it goes all fucking daylight, now it's dark. Thank you. was I getting up to actually? No! Do all that fucking again. We're gonna get. Which is that building? Don't know who that is. It's not mine. I'm not feeling we're gonna get the guys. Smoke flare down here. Can't get around it, that's the problem. I've seen it places over there. Something down here. Could be a quad bike. Might just be a little camp or something. That's massive. That might be my base, actually. That's my base. Looks like he's all falling apart, but ain't. Wish the that's scopes on. Let's go down. We'll come over this way again sometime and see if we can get over to the barrier. We'll try to get over that mountain one day. Shotgun. Can I run through it now? It's about 800, I think. $300. I ain't got enough room for anyway. To make another shack, I think, to take with me, and a wooden box. So if I do get over the barrier, hopefully I might be able to get some meat. So it's not as good, you know, just like keep going around and getting tins of food. I like to get the actual survival going. Oh dear. I might call it quits tonight. It ain't really worth doing this. Don't feel like in the mood of going hunting now. No more space. I might have to make space for that. So I want that torch. So if I have to drop those. And a t-shirt. To get it out, I will do that. No, you can't turn it up. Should be able to. Right, that's it. Back to base. Unload, actually. So I've got any meat in my track. Okay, my trap's gone. Traps gone again. I think traps only last for 3 days. Fresh start tomorrow, guys. looking a bit tired. Might as well unload all this. mushrooms growing. Right. Good night, guys. See you on the next one.